In the Middle East, supporters of Palestinian President Mahmoud Abbas's Fatah movement have held an anniversary rally in the Gaza Strip. It's the first time such a celebration has been allowed to take place by the ruling Hamas since the two factions split nearly 6 years ago. Roee Ruttenberg reports.
It was a sea of yellow in the streets of Gaza City as thousands upon thousands of Palestinian Fatah supporters came out to mark the organization's 48th anniversary. And for the first time in more than half a decade, we're allowed to show that support publicly. Fatah's activities in the Hamas-controlled coastal strip have been banned since 2007, following a violent split between the two parties. Even the Palestinian President Mahmoud Abbas, who's also the head of the secularist Fatah, hasn't been to visit since. He addressed the crowd via video.
Inshallah, God willing, we'll meet you in Gaza very soon, in a strong Gaza.
Earlier in the week, Abbas led a similar event in Ramallah, the Palestinian administrative center, where, in direct contrast, for years, green flags, those belonging to Hamas, were banned. Still, last month, Hamas supporters were allowed to mark their party's anniversary, a trade-off not lost on the people of Gaza.
This is a big national celebration. Fatah giving Hamas the opportunity to celebrate in the West Bank and Fatah getting the opportunity to celebrate in Gaza.
The celebrations may bring the Palestinians one step closer to reconciliation, but it's unclear how much closer it brings them to their final goal, an independent state with a capital right here.
Fatah has established relations and on-and-off negotiations with Israel. Hamas does not. But among polled Palestinians, the Islamist Hamas appears to be more popular. Fatah leaders in Gaza say this rally shows the party is still a player.
To our enemies, we say, this is the people of Palestine. This is the people you thought were finished. This is Fatah, that everyone thought was getting old.
Indeed, an aging Fatah guard has been a big criticism of the party. Hamas officials have made known their preference for younger Fatah leaders, many of whom are sitting in Israeli jails. Meanwhile, Abbas and the so-called old guard have done little to get them out. The real setback, some say, disguised amid talks of unity and celebrations. Roee Ruttenberg, CCTV, Jerusalem.